Welcome to the Reaction Squad. My name is Whitney. Today, I will be watching episode 6 of season 3. I'm here by myself. I'm in my pajamas. I am drinking Topo Chico in this cup from Hattie B's Hot Chicken, which is, in my opinion, the best hot chicken in the country. And tonight I will be eating some homemade pasta. So, glad that you can join me. I hope that you appreciate this very rare solo reaction. Here we go. Season 3, episode 6.
K-12.
Hey, Bobby. Need you to look in on Mrs. Pecatiwa.
Sure, right?
I'm really hoping that this episode things heat up a little bit. Starting to learn that things like this matter.
Miss Pecatiwa, hello!
The flag.
Miss Pecatiwa!
Dangling. Whenever they zoom in on it, always is like a foreshadow of something. Not gonna be good. Flies mean dead thing. No, no. Ah. Oh yeah, pull out your gun now. You just wandered all over the property and nothing was there.
Let me see your hands. Hands.
Denim jacket.
All right, down. On your knees! On your knees! Down!
Oh boy! Oh boy! Oh boy! Oh gosh! Not good! This guy.
Oh! Oh! Brutus!
Hey, hey, stop marking on my fruit ass! Come on.
Bow before me!
Still.
Go back to being like that?
No.
Hey, it will be.
If I remember correctly, that
Step
guy's
one,
first sale was to somebody that...
Badger, go see Clovis.
Like
you ought to be in shape, tune up, oil change, brake lights,
thing.
And whatnot.
They were like,
cops
most
always pull you over for brake lights, not us.
Tripped out, old,
cautious
people ever.
Yeah.
Don't they get some like regular clothes so they're not so obvious all the time? The one on the left is denim.
Judge yourself.
Oh my God, that is the best coffee I've ever tasted.
Sumatran beans. And I also have to give credit to the crime. Thank you, Mr. Wayne. Yes. I am a nerd.
Bravo.
Thank you.
Yeah, a recreational vehicle. You know, like a Winnebago type deal. Brown and beige. I'm personally of the opinion that he's moved on from weed and graduated to selling crystal meth. Using it as a rolling lab.
A DEA problem.
Can't listen.
It's my brother-in-law. He knows about the RV.
What RV?
Our RV, the one which contains a meth lab. The thing is the size of a
It's RV size.
I mean, where do I go to make an RV
disappear? I'm not David Copperfield.
Starship Enterprise hit a self-destruct button. I'm just saying.
Okay, now shut up. I need your help, okay? If I go down, we all go down. Do you understand?
Hey, it's me. Want to hear something weird?
Something weird?
You get that address.
Oh, yeah.
Gonna find it. Uncle Hanky Panky.
He's here.
Who's here?
Oh God. You led him right to us.
Means you're trespassing on private property. You got a warrant?
Well, I don't need one if I've got probable cause. A counselor.
This is a domicile, a residence, and thus protected by the Fourth Amendment from unlawful search and seizure. How do you know it runs? Did you actually witness any wrongdoing? It seems to me you're just out here fishing. Don't see that holding up in a court of law.
Wow, old man River's gonna save him.
How could you have known they were there before you took off the tape?
That's right. Probable cause needs to be readily apparent.
Two. This is my own private domicile. I will not be harassed. Bitch!
We start her up. You just ran the shit out of his truck. Make her escape, right?
These idiots are back together again. It's so ridiculous.
He's shooting me in the head. It's me. We need your help.
Is this Mr. Henry R. Schrader?
Yeah, who's this?
I'm sorry to inform you that your wife's been in an automobile accident. She's being airlifted to Los Ranchos Medical Center and should be arriving there shortly.
How is she? What's your condition?
I don't have the most current information, sir, but I think you might want to get there as soon as possible.
You have to start paying me more.
Dirt. Oh my gosh. Poor freaking Hank. He's such a nice guy.
Right?
I'm just checking in. I'd love to have some idea of whether I should cook dinner or not.
Okay.
Yeah. Why? Hank. What's up?
Una gente de la DEA. Pero Bolsa dice que la DEA está fuera de límites.
Al norte de la frontera es mío. Digo que sí. El nombre de la gente es Hank Schrader. ¿Qué es un buen?
Another innocent party gets sucked into the drain. Wow. Here's why Walter White really chaps my hide. It's taken me a long time to figure it out. However, I have realized that I think the worst attribute of Walt is that he's a liar. Not really that he is struggling to pridefully provide for his family or to try and have some sort of second chance at making life interesting and worthwhile. It's not the way that he treats Jesse or the fact that he is creating a product that he never himself would use, and he minimizes everybody that he sells to and talks about them like they're low-life cretins. None of those things bother me as much as the fact that he's a pathological liar. And when he's confronted about his lies, he does take responsibility for them, but he does not respect the way that his perpetual lying has created many holes in the fabric of his life and his family's lives. And I have known many, but really a couple key liars in my own life. And it really irks me to see Walt behaving that way, because I personally know how much really sucks being on the other side of somebody who just can't stop lying. So, that indeed is why this show has thus far been so offensive to me. Don't lie, kids. Don't do it. In other news, I'm still more attracted to the one that was in the denim jacket, because something about, he's a little bit taller, I think, and his lips are like a little more full. Yeah, I mean, they both have the smolder thing going on for sure, but denim jacket guy. It's just, he's got the edge on the other guy by just a little bit. So, there you go. This has been season 3, episode 6. If you love our reactions, please mash the like button, subscribe to our page. Consider Patreon if you are a Patreoner, Patreonite, Patreonese. I'm not sure. Not sure how to say that. If you like Patreon, perhaps you will go and check us out, Reaction Squad on Patreon, and pay a little bit of cash money every month. And you get to see these whole reactions. Yeah, I'm going to go to bed now. See you guys next week.